Frank Holiday's paintings are about emotion, about not knowing what exactly the feeling is, the not knowing and the fear that that creates. He's seeking meaning, getting between images and metaphor, working in series, making bodies of work. When he finds what he needs to find, he stops and searches for something else. In this free manner, everything comes from exploration.